being happy is part of the arrangement, I tell you. And taking the advice that comes with a package is also very valuable. I know that there's certain things our parents would have told us back then that we didn't actually accept. The 10 years later, we're doing the same thing, and even we're talking to people about it, because a public figure or somebody we know, we've known from a distance, tend to tell us the same thing. You know, if we had implemented certain kind of advice we got back then, maybe things would have been different. Maybe we'd have made better decisions on the way. But who am I? We're left out with the famous people telling us exactly what to do and what not to do, how to end things and how to begin. And it's always a problem because, yeah, it's playing out. What they're doing is not really enough to make us, help us continue. But we're there and we're playing along because, yeah, someone famous said that we should all do the same thing. I think we should actually change the scenario and appreciate the people around us better.